Assistant Public Defender Natalie Tate for Mr. Harris, who should be present via Zoom.
Mr.
Hello?
Harris, are you driving?
Actually, I'm pulling into my doctor's office, actually. Just give me one second. I'm parking right now.
Great. You stationary?
I'm pulling in right now at this second. Yes, I am.
All right. What are we doing?
Your Honor, we are respectfully requesting an adjournment in this matter, possibly 2 to 4 weeks that the court would allow.
Okay. So maybe I don't understand something. This is a driving while license suspended?
That is correct, Your Honor.
And he was just driving. And he didn't have a license.
Is what the charge is, Your Honor, yes.
No, I'm looking at his record. He doesn't have a license. He's suspended and he's just driving.
That is correct, Your Honor.
I don't even know why he would do that. So defendant's bond is revoked in this matter. Defendant is to turn himself into the Washtenaw County Jail by 6 p.m. today. Failure to turn himself in will result in a bench warrant with no bond. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Harris, I'll be giving you a call.
Okay.